An ecstatic welcome awaited the returnee for the Coventry game.
So the homecoming is complete for David Batty, number 23, a sight that Leeds fans will be hoping to see a lot of this season. And I hope it inspires Leeds on this cool December evening. Poor ball, and here is Batty. Lovely little layoff. Harry Kewell has space, and the cross will come in. Hopkins waiting. Hopkins has the simplest of tap-ins from no more than 4 or 5 yards. And David Hopkins at last, look at that delight, because that's his first goal of the season. And Coventry must be asking questions about their defending. Batty again, he's made a promising start. Ooh, he took a nasty knock then, the play continues. Leeds looking for a second goal, but the danger is cleared. And David Batty looks in a bit of trouble down there, doesn't he? Well, the debut lasted all of 72 minutes, and they'll be hoping that David Batty is fit for the Christmas period coming up. Important games for every side, not least of which Leeds United. Steve McPhail comes on then, and David Batty, well, at least he gets a good reception from the Elland Road faithful. Intricate corner. Into injury time we go, and here's Hasselbank. Oh, the keeper palms it away to Lee Bowyer following up, and it's 2-0. Lee Bowyer has settled the issue here at Elland Road. A fourth successive home win for Leeds United. And Lee Bowyer gets his fourth goal in 4 games for Leeds United. Looked easy, didn't it? But as you can tell, the fans are delighted with Lee Bowyer's progress this season. He must be knocking on the door of the England squad, one would have thought. 2-0 to Leeds United.